Step one is to capture the things that have your attention.
You don't have to decide what to do about it. You don't have to decide what it means. If it's a possibility, you've got something you might need to think or decide or do about it, throw
okay,
it in here.
So these are all magazines that I have to read.
We can create a separate pile or a separate place called stuff to read.
Okay.
By the way, you need to make sure that you still want to read each one of these.
Yeah, I want to. What's this?
We're going to go through the whole house, by the way.
The whole house.
Now, whenever you come across something, you say, oh, you know, I really need to clean this up, or I need to do, we're not going to put that in your end basket. You're just going to write a little note about that, and we'll throw that note in the end. So, before you go any further,
write it down.
I want a separate thing on a separate piece of paper. By the way, just to let you know, in case this helps you relax a little bit, there's one very important category that we'll create called Someday Maybe.
Ah, that's a nice one.
Then your agreement is not that you'd have to do anything about it now, but you'll reassess on some regular basis whether you want to or not.
Okay.
So a whole lot of your projects could be moved over there if you say there's no way I'm going to be able to get to that within a period of time, particularly things
also,
around the house.
But it's also a dangerous one.
No, not if you look at it regularly.
So that's the agreement I have to make with myself.
That's the agreement you have to make with yourself, is you can only feel good about what you're not doing when you know what you're not doing.
That's helping me relaxing
good.
A little bit more.
I thought that would help.
Die lijst die wordt gewoon enorm groot. Ik merk dat ik daar een beetje onrustig van word.
It's becoming conscious of the stress you were already in.
I'm already in the stream.
As we say, the way out is through.
Okay.
Step two is to clarify. That's exerting the executive function and thinking, what is this? What does it mean to me? Is it actionable, yes or no? You're grabbing the stuff out of your head. You're going to make decisions about what it means and what you're going to do about them, if anything. And then we're going to find a way at least to start for you to explore where do I now park those. Once you've decided what the action is, if you can actually take the action in less than 2 minutes, it would take you longer to organize it and look at it again than it would be to finish it the first time you realize it. By the way, if you want to start on any of this pile, that works too. You might find some 2 minute ones.
No, thanks. Hier staan dus ook allemaal to-do dingen in. This is also a notebook with to do things.
How recent is this?
Recent. I can also put it in my bag because it's. I need the notebook on my work.
Well, if you're asking me for a best practice, that sucks.
Oh, okay.
If you need it for your work, like need what?
I need the notebook for my work.
Oh, cool. Well, then why don't you tear out all the pages so you've got a fresh notebook?
And
then take all the other pages and put them in your end basket to get to be processed. My most used capture tool is that right there. That's the last hour or two. Right.
That's crazy, David.
Oh, I know. I'm absolutely nuts. There's nothing on my mind.
And how many moments on a day you relax?
I'm relaxed all the time.
All the time?
I'm Mr. Spontaneous, trust me. That's why I figured all this out.
But the system is everything but spontaneous.
It is everything so I can be spontaneous. You're the most unspontaneous person I know.